I would love to be blissfully unaware of the world and its problems in my ongoing love affair, for a crutch, for a vice, for a cheap, cheap delight. I would love to stay in and be boring on a Friday night. Drunk, and it's only Monday.